back to Warburg Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on a Dodge Journey, which is the same vehicle as Fiat Fremont. What we'll be showing you today, guys, how to remove or how to replace the throttle position sensor, which is actually the gas pedal, the accelerator pedal. But that's where your throttle position sensor is located. It's integrated in the pedal. So stay with us, guys. That's what we'll be doing. That's what we'll be replacing today. All the tools and parts, guys, including the replacement pedal and throttle position sensor, will be listed in the description of the video below. Also, guys, in addition, we're going to have more than 200 videos on this car, so please subscribe to the channel. Our mission, guys, is to save you as much money as we can. All the tools and parts, again, will be listed below, so let's start on the problem now. So what we'll do, guys, okay, we're going to remove that cover there, okay, on the dash, so we can actually get a better angle with the camera and see things. You don't have to do that, but I'll recommend to do it if you want to get a little bit better angle and you want to see how things are working. So we have one clip. Okay, that we need to remove. This is the clip. Now we have two 10 millimeter bolts. One, and then one more here. Okay, that didn't sound good. Two. Okay, now you grab it, guys, here. Careful, because the airbag is there too. Okay, pull it out. You have to be way more careful than we were in that situation. You can see in the cover, it's out of the way now. So you can see, guys, this is your gas accelerator pedal right here. Okay, you can see we have now one bolt that we need to remove here. We're going to show you in just a second. It's a 13 millimeter socket. Okay, you can see it fits like that. So what we'll do, okay, we'll use the impact, okay, to remove this one now. Perfect. One nut down, two more to go. So let me show you where the other ones are now. Okay, they're on the side. I can't believe that thing is so tight, to be honest with you. Well, I just noticed that there is some rust on the bolts. And you start to wonder how even that rust got there. It's crazy, because it's on the inside. Yep, so we'll just get the extension, we'll get the ratchet now just to get them loose. So you can see, okay, where that bolt is. Okay, when you push that plastic, it's right there. And there is one on top as well. So we need to remove these two bolts now. Okay, going to the one on top, let us show you where it is now. Okay, I think that will actually go with a little impact. One out, and the bottom one now. Okay, perfect. Now, let's see, guys, if we grab that thing. Okay, we need to disconnect the wire that is holding it now in place. So, okay, I'm going to come here now. So, what I'll do, I'll just pull the pedal a little bit this way. Okay, to grab it now. And this one I need to, okay, it's getting a little bit dark here. I need to
press it with the screwdriver and pull it out.
And this is, guys, the throttle position sensor right here, or also known as gas accelerator pedal. Okay, that's how you remove it. So it's not very complicated procedure. It takes only a couple minutes to remove it, and the replacement is not complicated at all, as you can see. You can find where we're gonna get our replacement one in the description of the video below. Okay, and after that, all you have to do is just put it together, guys, in reverse order that we took it apart. So hopefully, guys, the video will save you some money. Thank you for watching, and see you guys next time.